the only, the best, easiest way to do this.
Oh.
No, I mean, which of us hasn't peed in a bottle in a car?
Well, there is me.
Well. Well. I've totally done it.
This is...
I've just got your face.
This is just awkward with you there.
With me? I can't see nothing. Oh, is it happening? It's happening!
It's happening! I hear it.
Oh.
It's getting on me.
Oh, no. Well, that's what happens on tour, folks. Sometimes you gotta pee in a bottle.
Are you really videoing this?
Just your head.
You're really doing it.
It's happening.
Pinch it off before it overflows.
Yeah, that's what I just did.
How full is it?
I don't know. I'm trying to get this lid on before I try to look.
Man, that's some clear-looking pee.
Well, all I've been doing...
Yeah, just
enough to get it to make to survive to the rest area.
Nice.
Well, that's what happens on... That's what happens on tour, folks.
Hashtag tour life, all feels.
And friend tour.
Yeah, I'm just going to sing another song here. I usually keep it four, but my voice can't handle that, so I'm just going to try singing another key and see how that goes. If you're interested in the video game series franchise Bioshock, and you have not played Infinite yet, well, you should probably leave. This song's called There's Always a Lighthouse. Well, it's not about that video game. It uses that video game storyline as a vessel to tell this story that you... may or may not hear from me yelling. It's called There's Always a Lighthouse. It's about, well, maybe you'll listen. Features the C-chord, 3 for 3.
Sunrise, we are chill.